My name is Katie Najafi-Tagol. I'm an ophthalmologist. I started my own practice in year 2004 and founded Eye Institute of Marin in San Rafael, California. So at the beginning of the pandemic, we were faced with the dilemma of wanting to be able to see patients and at the same time be able to protect physicians and protect the patients from the spread of COVID-19. As ophthalmologists, we get so close to patients. So we started really looking to see how we can create a separation between the ophthalmologist and the patient. In collaboration with my brother, who's a PhD chemist and an inventor, we created Breath Shield Plus. Breath Shield Plus is a system where we can allow clean air to filter in front of the physician's face. This new barrier system sits on the slit lamp and separates the physician from the patient. The size of the barrier is such that physician can reach across and be able to hold a lens and examine patient. The barrier has side wings and it has a HEPA filter on top with 5 filtration and fan units.
HEPA filter has the ability to capture anything larger than 0.1 to 0.3 micron in size. So bacteria, mold, most viruses. So really what we want to demonstrate is whether the HEPA filter works or not. I have a silica gel, very fine silica gel, that's used often in wind detection. So here what I'm going to present is this.
I feel much more comfortable examining patients in this close range, and I think my patients feel much more comfortable.